When you were a kid, did you ever think that your life would turn out like this? And are you glad it did? Would you want to go back and try and change some things? Or just write it out right now the way that it is? Picture this, what if it was never too late? For the choices that you make and chances you didn't take, some of the mistakes you regret from the past. Spent half your life trying to forget the hardship. Heal the scars quick, never really past it. Keep the pain undercover, always trying to mask it. What if I ask this to you? Would you go back in time? And what exactly would you do? If anything at all, like answering a phone call that you rejected. Get that call connected, take back someone that you slept with. Use a contraceptive, hindsight perspective. I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? Or is it just cause and effect? Or is it just cause and effect? When you were a kid, did you ever dream so big and get older to realize your world closing in? Distracted by flash cars and nice clothing, not even noticing that you're keeping up with the Joneses. If you're lucky enough to have a home then, even be more lucky and not be alone, man. And if you could be more lucky again, you might have a wife, two kids, a puppy and friends. All cozy behind a white picket fence, slaving away every day, trying to pay back the banks. The money that they loaned ya, it's a brave new world, take 2 hits of Soma. And slip into a comfortable coma, sipping soda, vegged out on the sofa, while your schedule programs take over, not even listening or aware of social conditioning. I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? Or is it just cause and effect? Or is it just cause and effect? When you were a kid, who knew exactly what you wanted? Then you grew up and eventually you got it. Building momentum, now it's hard to stop it. Reaching for the stars, taking off like a rocket. Powerful will and determination, never lost it, it was always there. You just needed to see it clear. Resolutions that you made every new year started to appear around you, proving your power. Staying positive, never on a downer. Been through too much to let anything fuck with your character. Strong and secure, know it in your heart for sure. There's nothing more that you can't endure. So in hindsight, when you wish you could go back and redo a certain moment in your life, just think to yourself, what kind of person would I be if I hadn't dealt with and triumphed on adversity? I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? I don't know if you ever thought of this, then more to it, or is it just cause and effect? Or is it just cause and effect? Or is it just cause and effect?